tamale. He knew the world was round, oh, his balls hung to the ground, oh, that navigating, masturbating son of a bitch, Columbo. A girl ran from the alleyway, and who was that pursued her? The white of an egg ran down her leg, Columbo surely screwed her. Columbus went to the Queen of Spain to get a ship and cargo. I bet I'll be a son of a bitch if I don't bring back Chicago. He knew the world was round, oh, he sailed his ship aground, oh, that masticating, masturbating son of a bitch, Columbo. Hold tight, Mr. Chris Columbus. He was much at sea without a humpus. He got a pain in his cucumbers. Up spoke Mr. Chris Columbus. All it does is stand until I reach land. I must get a hand from someone in the band. Christy took one glance and quickly saw his chance when a blushing man dropped his pants for romance. Christy said, now bend down, mister, and remember if this should pain, it's for Spain. And it was not in vain when the man bent down. Christy went to town, how the crew did cheer as he worked from the rear. For 40 days and 40 nights they sailed in search of booty. They spied a whore on a pagan shore, by God she was a beauty. Over the rails by heads and tails, shedding their shirts and collars, in 14 minutes by the clock she made $900. You know the world was round, oh, his pants were hanging down, oh, that flagellating, masturbating son of a bitch, Columbo. Hold tight, Mr. Chris Columbus. Hooray, hooray for the new world's first good humpus.